Hey folks, my name is Sidharth, and this is Model Behavior from Box, where we test the latest AI models on how they perform on enterprise data. Today, we're looking at Gemini 2.5 Flash. We have three questions from three different industries. We have an invoice, a research paper, and a university syllabus. We're gonna take the question, put it in Box AI, and ask it on their respective documents. Let's get started. So first, we have a question being asked on an invoice. So we'll copy the question, take it over to our hub, and we'll ask it on the purchase order. And so what we're asking here is there's gonna be a percent increase on the quantity, percent increase on the unit price, some rounding, and we're gonna see if Gemini 2.5 Flash is able to do this. Gets back to us pretty quickly, we can see the answer here. It doesn't incrementally generate, kinda generates one shot. You can see here how it's saying, okay, here's the plan, so a bit conversational as well, going through the steps of the math, and giving us the final answer of 29.17%, which is correct. And so pretty good job from Gemini, 2.5 Flash, gives us an idea of how the responses typically look. Let's go over and go on to our next question. This is gonna be asked on a research paper. What I like about this question is being asked on this research paper that's 26 pages long, very information dense, has a lot of little numbers in it. And we want to see if Gemini 2.5 Flash is able to pull out the correct information to answer this weighted average question. We know that 2.5 Flash is really good at getting back to us quickly. That's something that people have been talking about, and we can see it's already spitting back the question. It's trained on having a quicker latency compared to its cousin 2.5 Pro, which typically takes a little bit longer to reason through questions. And so we can see here, it gets us back to the answer of $0.052, which is correct. It went through the steps here in the answer. Great job from Gemini, 2.5 Flash. Finally, we're gonna go to a university syllabus. I'll take this question, copy it over to our hub, and paste it in. What I like about this document is that there's a lot of tables. So kind of this unstructured data, but in a structured format. Already Gemini 2.5 Flash is pulling out the right information, saying that the right answer is PEU U01, we can see here. Wish the answer may be called out in a more easy to read format, that's the answer, but it's still being able to reason through, gives an explanation for how it's coming to its answer. Again, 2.5 Flash is trained on having a quicker latency, and so it's trying to process as quick as it can and get us back the right answer. So what have we learned today on these three different questions? We can see that Gemini 2.5 Flash is super good on latency. It'll get us the answer very quickly. It can process large documents very quickly. It maybe does skim over having a more proper formatting like we've seen in other reasoning models where it goes through plan step by step and the answer really clearly displayed at the bottom. But in general, really good for thinking about a small model that's super cost effective. Until next time.